All right, here we go. Try it again. Oh, you can bring it. What'd you come across? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, did you? Oh, great game. Great. It auto saved in a situation where I'm like basically dead. Oh, that was grisly. All right, we're gonna quick save again. That's some pretty heavy duty mines. That first mission where you follow Dan's, I missed everything he did. Like, it was like, provide fire support for Dan's. I'm like, I was off collecting shit while he was killing things. I mercifully have not encountered any yet. Breathing ones. What happened? Like straight. Somewhere along the way, I lost dog meat. Not a huge loss, but. He wasn't carrying anything, thankfully. Right in the face with a laser. You watching my game? That sounds like a unique item. That sentence in itself sounds funny.
You think we're gonna catch this Pikmin psycho?
The slippery bastard got away before. But Slab won't leave a man breathing after he's hunted our crew.
I heard Pikmin skinned Roy alive after he snatched him. Let the rats get at him. Gives me the creeps just thinking about it.
When we find you, we're gonna tear you apart.
The faster we
clip
this asshole, the better. It always feels like something's watching me.
Pikmin! You can't hide down there forever. You're gonna wish you were never born, Pikmin. Pikmin, the boys found your little secret entrance upstairs. It's just a matter of time.
I gotta reload that. That was brutal.
Slippery bastard got away before. But Slab won't leave a man breathing after he's hunted our crew.
I heard Pikmin skin royal.
This Pikmin guy's a bastard.
Live after he snatched him. Let the rats get at him. Gives me the creeps.
You hear me, Pikmin?
About.
No, you're a dead man!
The faster we clip this asshole, the better. What? It always feels like something's
you,
watching
we're
me.
We're gonna tear you apart, Pikmin! You're gonna wish you were never born, Pikmin!
Having fun, huh? I think you're dead!
Liquefied. Man, he's killing all sorts of the damn.
dumbass coward!
No, I'm about ready to pack it in.
Not yet. Back of my neck is still itching.
Man. If you've got a long scope, you hold your breath and it uses action points.
Missing up near the old art gallery. They're dead, Seth. I'm looking at a goddamn painting of Cal's body. Mm. Oh, God. What the hell did I do to him? Who the hell is there?
Admiring my collection. I'm afraid it's not complete yet. Soon, though.
Stay away from me, you psycho!
Yes. Just like that. Hold that expression on your face.
Get so jumpy after a fight.
This is messed up. This side quest I'm doing now, I'm doing the Pikmin one. All these corpses everywhere. Freaking bones everywhere, pelvic bones, tibias.
This is bullshit.
Payback time, boogeyman!
Liquefied. Pull his body apart.
You're tough. Come on. Disappearing act. Huh? No, need to hide.
Better run.
I'll be over soon.
Yeah, I wish they would call it something other than fusion core, because I keep seeing fusion cells and like, oh wait, no, that's not it. Get all excited and I'm like, nope, that's not it.
What the hell was that?
Trying to figure out why the vault tech. Why the vault tech lunchbox go ping like that when you open them, you know? I know it's funny, but I like it. Sometimes it gives your position away. Yeah, I'm just now November 3rd. This fucker made a trap with a missile launcher on it. Like, if I had walked through the door that direction, I would have eaten a fucking missile launcher to the face.
Hell yeah!
Let's go!
Playing games with me, huh?
You're mine now, rookie!
I need some goddamn fire support!
Shotgun to the face, that'd do you in every time. Made a mess of that guy. Ooh, what the hell? This quest is effed up. In its own way, it kind of reminds me of that, what was it, building, the Greenwich building that you found in Fallout 3 that had the pillar in it and all the occult stuff. It's very much what this quest feels like. Save, because I don't know what I'm about to walk into.
Hickman! You can't hide forever, you sick bastard.
Hickman! There's raiders down here looking for the guy, Pickman.
You can't hide forever, you sick bastard. Hickman!
What the?
You are so dead!
I want Knuckles store. I wonder if I take Knuckles.
Oh man, come back! I was having fun.
Fusion core, those are for the power armors, right? I just found four of them. So they're not terribly limited, they're just not super abundant either. Well, that's definitely not what they had in mind. I ran and jumped from one ledge, and I landed on the brick door sill of the other ledge across from me. I just have a feeling that's not what they wanted us to do when we jumped across.
Hey! Oh, hell no!
First mistake, last mistake.
Didn't fire fast enough, got hit with a Molotov cocktail. Is he?
Playing games with me, huh?
Think they're still out there? I'm about ready to cut. Not yet. Back, my neck is still itching.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure this is taking place in a couple years after Fallout 3. Because we're, what, in, what's the map say? 87? Wasn't 2277 when Fallout 3 took place? Like right at the even 200 year mark? Oh, I love when they vaporize. Is that true? I like when I said earlier it told me Codsworth tolerates me. I'm like, he's my fucking butler. I could not laugh when I saw that.
Keep your eyes open.
I wish I could get a doctor on site so I could just clear my radiation sickness. Yeah, it doesn't even have to be covered.
You can't hide forever, Pikmin.
Where are you at? Sanctuary or somewhere else?
You hear me? You're a dead man!
Yeah, 15 people, man. That's like a metropolis.
Can't hide forever, Pikmin.
In this world.
You hear me? You're a dead man. You can't hide forever, Pikmin. You hear me? You're a dead man.
What the hell was that?
The jet will make you jittery.
You hear that?
Ooh, Raider Survivalist.
God damn it, I need cavalry fire! Ain't scared yet!
I was too close to my own damn. Yeah, I saw that already. It's like awesome. I found out if a guy hits the mine just right, he'll end up crippled on both legs and just sit down on the ground while you fight him. I just come across. Go ahead. You end up with a bunch of hostiles instead of friendlies. Damn, I'm upset of rounds for my energy rifles. Got 13 shots left. And I'm disappointed I took on a... No, he didn't have a star, that's right. He had a skull. That means he was just tough. Stars are where you get the special stuff.
Finally got you, Pikmin. Thought you could hunt and torture our people to your heart's content? I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
Oh, they killed me. I just tied.
You hear me? You're a dead man! You can't hide forever, Pikmin. You hear me? You're a dead man! You can't hide forever, Pikmin.
Well, they're self-righteous pricks, but they've got all the cool shit. That's the way I always justify it.
What the?
No,
It's bullshit. Come out and fight!
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Shh. You hear that?
God damn it, I need cover fire!
Why don't you just die?
Oh man, I just got destroyed. But my mind's too close together, so when the first one blew up, it blew up the second one, which hurt me badly.
You're a dead man! You can't hide forever, Pikmin. You hear me? You're a dead man! You can't hide forever,
Pikmin.
I'll
always get so jumpy after a fight.
Spread out! Find him! There you are, you little bastard. Just die!
Frank!
Disappearing act, huh? You can win this.
Yeah, it is. All right, quick save this time because I didn't save last time after killing those tough guys, and it cost me. Super mutant orders. That's about as complex as orders as they can understand. Kill, loot, return.
Finally got you, Pikmin.
Tough gun.
Motherfucker. Drop dead already.
Got him.
That was close. Thank you. Those people deserved worse than death.
Why did they want you so badly?
A small disagreement. They objected to my hobby of collecting their heads. Let me repay you.
What did you have in mind?
A gift. Nothing more. If you visit my house again, look deep within my painting, Picnic for Stanley, and you will find my gratitude. You'll need this. As much as I appreciate your help, I work alone.
Hey there.
See you around, killer.
That was an interesting side quest. I played way longer than I planned on. Like, I'm gonna play till 1 o'clock. I forgot this game does this to me. Yeah. He is that way in tight spaces. Yeah, the guy I just killed had a souped up pipe pistol too, so I'm like, I gotta pick this up and take a look at it. Even though I'm not big on the pipe pistol. Hey, there's dog meat. Found him. Yeah, this guy had a compensated 308 pipe revolver. So if you just smash the ground from a high distance in the power armor, it does like a ground pound maneuver. Like, I've done it before, but never around people. So it's like attacking them, basically. So they all go straight hostile at that point. Pikmin's blade. Wow, I just got the dude's knife. Does 25 damage of bleeding, 25 points of bleeding damage. Fast travel, you. You couldn't just stand outside anywhere. You had to stand at a specific outside. Makes sense. I can see that. Oh, this game is so good. I mean, it is so good that even when it fucks up and makes you quit playing, you still just want to come right back to it. Rad stag. I need rad stag. Where are they at? Grilled red stag. All the way back to Sanctuary. To unload my junk. Hey, 7 people live there now. A Saltron robot, constructed by Robco and sold to the U.S. military as a frontline wartime combatant. I don't want to fight those. They remind me of the big sisters from Bioshock, just looking at them. You know how much I like that game.
Coming in pretty good.
I hate when you actually pick up resources and it doesn't let you plant them. Like, I know I have potatoes and razor grain.
Favor to ask you, kid.
Mama Murphy.
You don't mind making a chair for old Mama Murphy, do you?
Can't you just use any chair?
The sight's been real exhausting lately. Got aches and pains. Even when I'm lying down. I know it's odd asking for a fitted chair in this day and age.
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you.
Right.
Billion different types of chairs. Oh crap, you can build a bobblehead stand. It doesn't make sense. You gotta have somewhere to put those things. Or if he wants a chair. Half tempted to put it on this open slab.
The sight to see that you've done real good for these people.
Mama Murphy.
Aching too much to talk too long. I should sit down.
Farming's as honest work gets. Back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
Huh? Speak up.
Mama Murphy.
You need the sight? It's telling me Mentat.
Here you go.
You're looking for a man. He can help you. He's somewhere deep and dark. Surrounded by folks with nothing but cruel intentions. But there's an echo. Something in the past that can help you. When you meet the fat man and the angry woman, tell them to remember the quarry and Lily June on the rocks. And they'll let you and your friend pass. Don't...
Yeah, I was about to ask where you went. Like, he's still there?
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty
Yeah, you're right, but I don't have food for you. Because you guys keep not fucking planting the food I'm bringing.
Dumbass.
some motherfuckery. Close-sighted hair trigger pipe pistol. Hickman's blade. Targets bleed for 25 points of additional damage. Put some stuff up. Guns. Put up the guns. Chemistry. Did you ever have it act real stupid after you exit the craft station? Well, no, like if you try to navigate, like you'll hit forward to run forward, but you'll just like run up the map, like north instead. Yeah, I just had it happen again. Of a combat shotgun now. That's what I've been using, shot my double barrel for up close, but you know, it's only got two rounds. I gotta constantly reload it. So now I can get rid of the double barrel. Call that one. Yeah, that's much better. All right, back to here. And transfer. Makes sense. Mm-hmm. Have you found the teddy bear sitting on the shitter with a newspaper? I've seen it online. That's all I've seen. Yeah, this game's weird.